Let's learn the solar system.
Amazing solar system.
Sun. The Sun is a yellow dwarf star, a hot ball of glowing gases at the heart of our solar system. It holds the planets in the solar system in its orbit. Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system and closest to the Sun. It is only slightly larger than Earth's moon. Mercury is the fastest planet, zipping around the Sun every 88 Earth days. Venus. Venus spins slowly in the opposite direction from most planets. A thick atmosphere traps heat in a runaway greenhouse effect, making it the hottest planet in our solar system. Earth. Earth is our home planet. It is the only place we know of so far that's inhabited by living things. It's also the only planet in our solar system with liquid water on the surface.
Is there anybody there? Hello?
Mars. Mars is a dusty, cold, desert world with a very thin atmosphere. There is strong evidence Mars was wetter and warmer, with a thicker atmosphere, billions of years ago. Jupiter. Jupiter is more than twice as massive than the other planets of our solar system combined. The giant planet's great red spot is a centuries-old storm bigger than Earth. Saturn. Adorned with a dazzling, complex system of icy rings, Saturn is unique in our solar system. The other giant planets have rings, but none are as spectacular as Saturn's. Uranus. Uranus is the seventh planet from the Sun. It rotates at a nearly 90-degree angle from the plane of its orbit. This unique tilt makes Uranus appear to spin on its side. Neptune. Neptune is the eighth and most distant major planet orbiting our Sun. It is dark, cold, and whipped by supersonic winds. It was the first planet located through mathematical calculations rather than by telescope. Pluto. Pluto is a complex world of ice mountains and frozen plains. Once considered the ninth planet, Pluto is the largest member of the Kuiper Belt and the best known of a new class of worlds called dwarf planets. Moon. Earth's moon is the only place beyond Earth where humans have set foot. The moon is Earth's only natural satellite and the fifth largest moon in the solar system. The moon's presence helps stabilize our planet's wobble and moderate our climate. Ceres. Dwarf planet Ceres is the largest object in the asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, and it's the only dwarf planet located in the inner solar system.
Is there anybody there? Hello?
Haumea. Haumea is a dwarf planet. Haumea is the same size as Pluto. It is one of the fastest spinning large objects in our solar system. Rapid rotation distorts Haumea's shape, making the dwarf planet look like an egg. Makemake. Makemake is a dwarf planet, slightly smaller than Pluto. It is the second brightest object in the Kuiper Belt as seen from Earth. It takes about 305 Earth years for this dwarf planet to make one trip around the Sun. Eris. Eris is one of the largest known dwarf planets in our solar system. It's about the same size as Pluto, but is three times farther from the Sun. Asteroid. Asteroids. sometimes called minor planets. They are rocky, airless remnants left over from the early formation of our solar system about 4.6 billion years ago. Comets. Comets are frozen leftovers from the formation of the solar system composed of dust, rock, and ices. They range from a few miles to tens of miles wide, but if they orbit closer to the sun, they heat up and spew gases and dust into a glowing head that can be larger than a planet. This material forms a tail that stretches millions of miles. Meteor. When meteoroids enter Earth's atmosphere at high speed and burn up the fireballs or shooting stars are called meteors. They are objects in space that range in size from dust grains to small asteroids. Think of them as space rocks.